George, my beautiful boss.
Don't call me that. They're not for you.
You're meeting someone else. Take me with you. I need to talk to you.
Remember where you are.
You shouldn't have seduced me. You should have left me where I was, a happy and faithful wife. Please, let me come with you. Please, just for an hour. I've got something so important to tell you. Something to your advantage. It's about my husband.